These are padlock shims that I got delivered. I'm just going to use this practice lock and see if they actually work. Just got a lock at each side. Let's start with this shim down here. That's the first lock done. There you go. Opened.